One, go.
Everybody, and welcome to Ram Nation News. Today we have more of a short episode, so let's go see Canyon reporting on the band concert.
Rams, last night I just saw the jazz band perform, and wowee, they were such a good performance, I just had to tell you guys.
Good evening and welcome to the South Haven Middle School and High School Spring Band Concert. My name is Jeff Bopp and I'm the Director of Bands here at South Haven High School. At this time, please check that your phones and devices are on silent mode. If you need to leave the
concert.
It was good. I sat with someone's mom.
Hey man, let's go around and get some interviews.
Oh hey, Jacob God. Timmer.
Hi.
Hi. So, what is your favorite part about jazz band?
Not that it's that early in the morning. I like playing bass.
You're good at
What did I do?
What'd you think of it?
It was...
Hey, what'd you think of the concert?
It was good.
Hello! Hey, what's your favorite part about jazz band?
Loud noises. Definitely loud noises.
And you're good at it too. Great job. Can we be in here?
Probably not, dude. You're gonna get in trouble.
I knew I'd find you.
Yeah, you found me.
Hey, hiding. What's your favorite part about jazz band?
Oh, my favorite part about jazz band is that I get to play the tenor sax and really good.
Really and you're good. Really good at
I'm
it, too.
I'm really good at it, yes.
Mm-hmm. Great job.
My face muscles are kind of cramping. I think we need a smile break. Corbin with his senior interviews.
I asked every senior who'd get an interview with me what they were doing after high school. Some of their responses may shock you. What are you doing after high school?
I plan to attend LMC for 2 years and go for business, and then after the 2 years, I'm going to transfer to a university.
What are you doing after high school?
So after high school, what I'm planning on doing is I'm going to train like as hard as I possibly can to get into esports. I'm going to be living in my mom's basement for like the next 5 years. You know, I'm going to be training as hard as I can, day in, day out, like 24/7, so I can join an esports team. Like, phase up, phase up.
What are you doing after high school?
I plan to go work at the fire department where I have an internship at.
What are you doing after high school?
I plan on attending Kalamazoo College to major in business.
No idea.
What are you doing after high school?
I'm going to be going to MSU and I plan to study film.
What are you doing after high school?
So after high school, I'm going to start training MMA and then eventually hopefully make it to like ONE or UFC.
What are you doing after high school?
You're putting me on the spot here. I need to think of a response.
Probably gonna graduate.
What are you doing after high school?
I'm going to KVCC and I'm gonna do graphic design and I'm also gonna continue making music and just having fun, man.
What are you doing after graduation?
I'm going to Cornerstone University and I'm studying nursing.
What are you doing after graduation?
I'm going to Nashville, Tennessee to attend Belmont University.
What are you doing after high school?
So after high school, the plan is to attend Calvin University to get my civil engineering degree.
What are you doing after high school?
I'm going to attend Hope College and study biochemistry.
What are you doing after high school?
I'm going to college to be a high school math teacher and I'm going to make some music on the side.
What are you doing after high school?
Go back to Spain.
What are you doing after high school?
Working.
What are you doing after high school?
It's all right.
What are you doing after high school?
I'm going to be a teacher.
What are you doing after high school?
I'm going into accounting and starting at LMC.
What are you doing after high school?
I'm attending Western Michigan University, and then after that, I'm going to enlist in a branch of the military.
I'm taking a gap year because I don't know what I want to do for my life.
What are you doing after high school?
Well, I'm going to graduate.
A big thanks to all the seniors who got an interview with me. And to those of you who just stared at me and went quiet, I can't say what I wanted to say because they told me I can't.
This is Corbin reporting at Rnn News.
Thanks for watching Rnn News, everybody. Don't forget to check out the Ramcast wherever you listen to podcasts, and we'll see you in the next one.